Hey, get on.
Threw a generator in the back of the chopper. Should keep that platform charged up.
Quite the setup you got going here.
Kessler's positioned a mobile jammer on each island. The damn things are cloaked. They mask the frequency emitted by the ray sphere, which is why no one can find it. The dishes along the bottom of the platform are set to find the jammers. As I find each one, I'll feed you its location. Then you can go down and destroy it. Cole, don't get off the platform unless I tell you to. We need to time this right. If we make a single mistake, Kessler will move the jammers and we're back to square one.
Understood.
As I scan for each jammer, we'll have to be pretty close to the ground, so be sure to watch our backs. Once I have its location, we'll be able to speed up.
No worry. I'll take care of anyone that crosses our path.
I found the first jammer. Head down and destroy it.
Stop you from opening the package. If I had been a minute faster, we wouldn't even be here. So what happened?
Lost me when you ran a red light. Amazing, isn't it? One red light, look what happens. So, what's your plan for getting out of the city?
Hell if I know.
Well, you better come up with something. If you think they're gonna let someone as powerful as you just run around, you better think again.
I appreciate the concern, but I'm not really worried about it.
You should be worried. Very worried. You think they're not gonna try and recreate the race sphere? I gave them copies of every schematic I could get my hands on. But even if that fails, they still have you. Their own personal WMD. My guess is that they'll capture you and lock you up, only letting you out when they need somebody wiped off the map.
Well, at least I'm good for something.
Go find the jammer.
To the chopper. We need to keep moving. One location left.
Thank you.
I've got nothing to say to you, Zeke. As far as I'm concerned, you killed Trish. If you hadn't taken off with Kessler, she'd still be alive and we'd be out of this damn city.
What do you want me to say? That I'm sorry?
I don't want you to say anything. I want you to disappear. Because if I find you, things are gonna get ugly.
Last jammer is somewhere in the garage, but I can't pinpoint its location. You're gonna have to head down there and find it.
Jammer. It's out of the picture.
I need to get some things ready before we go after the Ray Sphere. So try and get some sleep. When we make our move, Kessler's going to hit us with everything he's got.
Don't you worry. I'll be ready.